What's going on, gamers? RC Stylez here, joined alongside the horror star Dreadmere. We are bringing you week number 15 of Chapter 2, Season 5. Yes, I know I did not have a week 13 or 14 video up last week because both videos became unviable after shouting, and I did not feel like doing a reshoot on those as we had to cover the Cold War Outbreak release event. So with that being said, it feels good, sir, to be back on a regularly scheduled programming. Let's see what this final week of Season 5 has in store for us. Up first, our legendary challenge of the week, we have two dual characters. Those are the characters that have been helping you out and you've been finding all along the map. But there's a footnote here that says duel any character that allows for it. Right now, there's only a handful of characters that I know that will allow you to fight them. As a matter of fact, will even start off as fighting you. And those are the Predator and Ruckus. But I have a feeling you can probably start blasting at any fucking character and they'll fucking start blasting at you. But you don't want to go around and killing every single one of the characters that you come in contact this week, because in addition to that, we have the following challenges. You want to travel at least 500 meters in the sand. Spend 5 seconds within 20 meters of an enemy. Spend those gold bars that we have been accumulating all season long, because after this season you will not have all that gold anymore. It does not carry over. Purchase items from characters. Upgrade a weapon from characters. These are all things that you can use those gold bars for before you kill those bitches. Get intel from a character and hire a character. That is the week 15 challenge set. We're not done yet, because on March 16th, we have the closing event for Season 5, where we were headed into Season 6. And here's the big deal, guys. We get to finally play as Agent Jonesy and play out the final scene of Season 5. I'm definitely hyped for that, and don't worry about missing it, guys, because as soon as you log in on that day, it'll automatically go right into it. So I suggest if you're a streamer like me, when you're on the Fortnite title screen, set up your shit, because once you hit that start button, you're off to the races, pal. Also, right now, it's very hush-hush, very top secret, except unless you had the $11.99 and bought the DLC for it. But we've been waiting all season long for Midas's daughter, Marigold. That's right, Miss Midas, her name is Marigold, is finally in-game, and she comes with her own set of quests that revolve around your current existing quests and yields a reward up to 1,500 V-Bucks. Yep, that means if you got that DLC, you may be well on your way to getting a free battle pass. And the way I say free battle pass is because with that 1,500, I'm buying the new battle pass when it releases. I suggest you do the same thing. Normally, we have stupid dances at the end of the Fortnite overview. However, we're getting ready to roll in to the final fuckery of Season 5. Dredd is joining me for that one. And with that being said, I'm going to ask you all to hit the like and subscribe button. Flick our ding-dong so that way you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me, Gamers Purgatory, and the rest of the crew. Check out the description below for links to our Discord, Facebook, and our Twitch page. And we will see you momentarily for the final Fortnite fuckery of Season 5. Peace.
Shit, what up?
What? 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 What?